Hi everyone, this is Reno Nadiandi and today I'm going to show you how to make motion graphic for instant noodle advertising. I use Instagram post portrait here and I will change to video page like this and then change the page background to black and then I will go to element and I will add this cup. Okay, and then I will reduce the size and place it here. Okay, and then I will add this aluminum foil blank silver metallic and then click it, add to the page and go to edit photo and remove the background and then click it once again, increase the size of the brass and then I will remove it and remove it and then click edit photo, reduce the size and place it here and then duplicate, flip horizontal and place it here and then duplicate the page and rotate this element to the right and this element to the left and then duplicate again. We will rotate it a little by a little until 5 page. And then duplicate this page again. And add this splatter, ink splatter element. Change the color to this yellow and then rotate and place it here and duplicate, change to red, rotate a little and place it here and then go to animate, choose wipe and then choose this left arrow and do the same for this the yellow, wipe and choose left direction. Okay, and then duplicate the page again and remove all these four elements and add this water splash element, flip it vertical, place it like this, reduce the size and then go to animate, choose wipe and choose this down arrow button and then send it behind the cup and then duplicate again, remove the water splash and then add this chopstick with cook instant noodle element, go to edit photo and choose BG remover to remove the black background and then crop a little like this and place here and then add the other element, this hand with chopstick and then remove edit photo, remove background and place it here and send it backward and then select this two element and group it and then go to animate and then click create animation, hold your shift button and slide these two elements to the top. Okay, tap done and then send them to back and then add the other element, this fog, and flip it vertical, reduce the transparency maybe 50 and place here, send to back and then go to animate and choose wipe and then choose this up button, slower the speed and then go to flicker and slower the speed and then go to wiki and lower the intensity to almost zero. Okay, And then now let's do the timing. Click this page 1, hold your shift button, and then click page 2, 3, 4, and 5, and then click this timing, set it to 0.1, and then enter. Okay, and now let's go to page 6 and change it to 1, enter. Go to page 7, change it to 2, enter. And go to page 8 and set it to 3 seconds, enter. And then duplicate this page 9. Okay, and then select this to element, and then click this custom and delete path. Okay, and then click outside and select them both and place it on the last position of the page 8. Now I will check the fog, go to position and check this. Okay, let's make it here. Let's move it to the bottom a little. And then let's play it. Okay, let's correction in page 7, the wipe. Let's lower the speed. In your design, you can change this cup to a cup or another packaging with a brand. Okay, so this is the tutorial. See you next video. Have fun with Canva.